The second topic is evolution of marketing. Well, it basically talks about five different approaches: production approach, the product approach, the sales approach, the marketing approach, and the relationship marketing approach. Let's understand each one of it in further detail. The first one is the production approach, the tagline for which is cut costs, profit will take care of themselves. In the sense, this applies more to developing nations, wherein we are saying that the customers look more at the products which are widely available and are affordable. Hence, production approach talks about creating products in a large scale so that we follow the large scale economies and our cost gets cut down, and consumers will any day prefer our products because they are widely available and also they come affordable. But this concept, as already said, holds true only for the developing nations, where the consumer prefers more of the product than its features. The second concept being the product approach. Well, here it says a good product will sell itself, in the sense that you need to focus on the features, on the quality and the performance of the product. You need to constantly upgrade and innovate your product so that it matches the quality and it matches the competitor's strategy. The third being the sales approach, wherein it says selling is laying the bait for the customer. This concept says that you sell whatever you want, whatever you produce to the consumer, not what they really want. In the sense, this technique talks about using very aggressive promotion and advertising techniques so that on the basis of that, whatever is produced, the consumer is forced on to buying it or gets persuaded and convinced on buying it. The fourth approach talks about the marketing approach, which is more relevant in today's world, wherein the customer is considered to be the king. As already said, the marketing concept does not give the customer what we produce, but we give the customer what they want. Hence, it starts with the consumer, in the sense we first collect the basic information with regards to the consumer's taste, preference, needs, want, and etc., and then customize the product as per the customer's want and sell it to them in return. Hence, no aggressive techniques are required here because you're selling the customer what the customer really wants. And finally, the last concept, which is the relationship marketing concept, which is totally for this era, wherein relationship with customers determine our firm's future. Here, the company's focus and the marketing's entire focus is on building strong, value-laden, long-term relationship and continuously nurturing and managing it with all the customers, suppliers, and the stakeholders with regards to the firm. With that, we come to the end of topic 2.